The University of South Alabama police are investigating the death of a student today. Officials say Christopher Thomas died from medical reasons. Campus police responded to the call shortly after 7 a.m. today at the Gamma 5 residence hall. No word on the cause of death, according to authorities. No foul play is suspected.